So starting from the vestige of Sfornil, this area was, it seems like pretty high level. Probably not supposed to be here, so I am going to just be running for my life. So we're pretty much just going to be running straight, and then once we reach a gate, there's going to be a ladder on the left side of it. You can drop a seed there if you want to put like a little bonfire, but it's so close to the entrance I don't feel like it's worth it unless you have like spare. Okay, so I think the way to do this part, you're gonna wanna go this way first. There's gonna be a chest here with some items in it. And then you're gonna wanna go back. So grab this and do not walk off the platform. I jumped down here and then I had to run all the way back. So do not do that. Instead, ideally, after grabbing the chest, you're gonna walk back onto the platform and pull yourself to the other side. And then you can fall off right here and get a health upgrade. Okay, so after you get all those items, hopefully you got them on one go, unlike me. I'm having to splice together footage and stuff, but anyways, just pull the lever, and it's gonna open up this gate, and then we're gonna kick down the ladder, we're gonna be back in the beginning next to the shrine, or vestige, my bad. So, I just cut it to the vestige because I did die anyways. There's some like caster lady over here who can hit pretty hard, and then the archers. It's a terrible time, honestly. Quick heads up, coming up there is going to be a ton of water, so if you do not go into the Umbral Realm, you will just drown, which ain't a big deal, it'll just kind of put you in the Umbral Realm anyways, so yeah, just kind of funny though. So, quick heads up, in this cave, someone does throw like an icicle thingy that'll like kill you. And so I wasn't dead, so thankfully it just took me to the Umbral Realm. So, just heads up in case you're in the Umbral Realm already, and I don't want you to die. So I decided to take a break here and then run ahead. That way I'd have a checkpoint closer, but yeah, not too much more running. Again, a ton of water, so we're gonna have to enter the Umbral Realm. And right here we want to run up these boards, basically, and just run through these houses. Now we want to run up these stairs, a couple more stairs, and then we'll finally be free. And be careful, there is a boss to your right.